salt smoke from a beach fire. In shadows under the pines, solid, clean, fixed. Seagulls perched at the tip of land, white upon green. And a wind comes through the pines to sway the shadows. The seagulls spread their wings, lift, and fill the sky with screeches. And I hear the wind blowing across our beach and the surf. And I see that our fire scorched the seaweed.
Limited a dish. What do you think I'm doing? Greetings. Greetings all. Oh, yeah, little Spencer making his appearance. Little cameos. Gotta love it. All right. Trash. Oh, to hair. Yeah, my hair's getting a little bit long, guys. Oh, the scruff. Well, Kyle's hair, he styles it with what he calls his own brand of gel. And it is made, it is homegrown gel, if you know what I mean. Hair, not like Kyle's hair. You're killing me! Alright. So, let's see where we left off. And if I can remember what the hell's going on. By the way, welcome so much, Lady Cat, Angelo. You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much. Hey, Trey! He comes in with the uptime question. Right after the stream starts. What is up, bro? Not at 10 minutes yet, my son. Yes, Kyle did take his hair tips from There's Something About Mary. It's very clear that he did. All right, without further ado, what is up, Trey? How you doing, my friend? Oh, man, you guys. My man, Trey, how you doing, brother? Glad to have you guys aboard. Good to see you all. I know I had to take that. I had to take a day off last week because I had extra work to do. It's good to be back. Very good to be back, guys. And I'm already contemplating the next game I want to play. Now, that's not always a good thing, but man, I really do want to try that Tales of Phantasia game and see how that. I think it's a fan translation, Angelo? See how that translation turns out? I'd be going at it blind now. Going at it blind. But fuck it. Who gives a fuck? I've heard really good things. I really think it'd be a good game. And I'm ready to tackle it. Yes, let's rejoin this chapter. I've heard several people speak highly of TOP. And me too, Trey. And that's why I'm not hesitant to give it a go-ski. You know what I'm saying? I've heard many people say that it's tight. It's tight, brah. Okay. Let's give it some volume here. And just to welcome all you fine folks into here.
One of the elite streamers of the world has just stepped into the building.
Laid back with a beer.
Oh, that's what's up. And we gotta round it out.
You know who it is?
Laid back with a beer?
This is 10% brothers, 20% tears, 15% concentrated power of beer, 5% skill, 50% strain, and 100% reason to remember the stream.
Dude, don't even hate, Trey. Don't hate. That is fucking good stuff. I love it every time I hear it. Which kind of ties TOP back to Tales of Symphonia? Alright, so, fuck. I was really hoping I'd walk out and somebody be like, hey, here's what you're supposed to do. Oh, here we go. Somebody stand in front of their door. That's a good idea. Vigils have gone to Maggie Scar to pray for Giles' recovery, but will our voices finally be heard there? Oh my, of course. Jesus Christ. That actually sounds good with the volume crack. See, Trey, now you're getting on board, kid. Dude, you better be dropping that LP. You know who'll be the first two people to buy that LP, bro. You let me know when that shit drops. Didn't you learn anything from Klein's death? Entering Giles' nightmare would be madness. You'll kill him and probably kill yourself as well. No, fuck off. I haven't died yet. Don't let that foul trickster fool you into entering his world again, Alundra. Bitch. I said, bitch. I guess, are they in here? They've gone to Maggie Scar? Where the hell? Oh, no. Alright, so this is probably where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, man. If you guys didn't know, Trey here has got the skills. Ruby Crest, Sapphire Crest. So let's see if I can just hop into this dream ski here. Maya went to Kyle's dream, but nothing seemed to happen. Since he suffered a nightmare just like the others. Well, I don't know if I texted Kyle that I'm live yet. Hold up, folks. Oh, I did. Okay. Alright. Yeah, screw that bag of dicks. Maya says it was too late to do anything. I want you to try. I just can't stand here and let him die. I need to help my brother after what he said about you. Yeah, he's a real piece of shit, is what he is. My last hope. My only hope. Yeah. Thank you, Alundra. May the gods bless your efforts. Dude, bro, Trey. Been practicing up on a little bit of PUBG, bro. Yeah, I think we need a little re-up on that action. Not tonight, maybe not tonight, but you know, next time we get a little time, you know what I'm saying? Kyle gets fired up by Fardamus. Yes, he does. Kyle and Fardamus. Oh, those two. But he's getting lit about the boss fight. Hey, Tiff, what is going on? What's going on, sweetheart? I'll give you a burp and a cheers. How about that? I know Scott won't pay attention to anyone when he's mad. Yeah, that's pretty accurate. Are you ready to enter Giles' nightmare? Not really, but fuck it. Who cares? Let's see how she goes. Hell's Dream. And guys, I have determined, listen to this, I have made the decision. I'm not going with any walkthroughs on this game. I don't know why I would do that to myself, but I have decided. Because it just is so time-consuming and boring to sit there and try to watch a YouTube video or read where I'm supposed to go. I'm just gonna try and fucking figure it out. Like, I have played it before, like I said, but as you guys know, that was what, like 20 years ago? Nah, son. Oh, I have used them in this run. I have, Angelo, for sure. But last stream I didn't. And this stream, I'm continuing that trend, because fuck it. Back to the NES days where we couldn't figure out how to solve puzzles in Luffy 2. Pretty much, Angelo. That's what I'm going for. Back in the day where I had to play Wild Arms, the original, and try to figure out its difficult-ass puzzles. I still made it through. Somehow, we managed to survive without the internet walking us through games. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, asshole. Oh. Alright, not fun. Not a good start. Whoa! What the fuck is this bullshit? Yes. Life, please. Oh, not fun. More enemies. Great. This is probably a senseless room that I walked into that's just there to drain your life. Why do I feel like that's the case? Oh! Ah. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, holy shit. Fake ass treasure chest. That's the first one I've seen in this playthrough so far. God damn. That's it? That's all it was. I walked in here to get my ass beat. Fun. Alright, so we head back down this way. Dude, Tiff! Oh! I want to ask you a question. How good was that? Because from my seat, it looked amazing. Like, that is the type of comfort food that I would make. Oh, shit. If I was, like, literally digging through my freezer, I'm like, alright, I got some tater tots, I got some ground beef, I got some veggies, cream of mushroom, whatever the cream of soup. I'd be like, I'm just gonna bang, throw this all together, and I bet you that shit is amazing. So good. Oh, exactly. Oh my god, like, I know it's difficult to take pictures on any social media platform, or, you know, that look like they were taken by fucking Food Network or whatever. Because they, you know, pay out the ass for professional photography. But, for real, that shit looked amazing. For anybody who doesn't know what I'm talking about, anybody who does not know, please, make your way over to the Retroholics Discord and take a look at Tiff's, tater tot casserole. What the balls is that? I'm about to lose my shit. About to do it. I have no fucking clue. Alright, here we go. This way. Is there anything over here I need to get? Alright, this is all fucking... Every piece of this is hornswoggle. Except for getting up there, I guess. So let's start here. Here. There we go. Medical herb. Hey, that's beautiful, because I actually need to use one of them right now. Try making it sometime. It's super easy. Yeah, that's one of the cool things about it, is that it's simple. I mean, some of the best things out there are simple, and it looks... Oh, how am I supposed to get this? Really? Is it going to make me get hit to get this? Yes, it is. And I'm going to get hit again because I'm not blinking anymore. Okay. That's great. Oh, no. And I have to get hit. Oh, wait a minute. It's closed again. Is this like infinite medical herbs? Bro, if this is... That's pretty freaking sweet. No, it's two. It's two. Update, it is two. Oh, shit. Send you a recipe, but you don't need one. Yeah. Actually, Tiff, I'm not very good at baking in the kitchen. I'm a grill guy. Sending me a recipe might help. I'm hunting for the perfect breakfast casserole. See, lady, the only problem with me is I don't like eggs. And I know you guys are going to go off. Every time I tell anybody this, they lose their minds. I cannot eat eggs. They make me sick. Eggs. I can't eat them. So any breakfast casserole, obviously the main ingredient is going to be eggs. So I'm kind of fucked there. I love everything else about breakfast. Yeah, it's very savory. Ooh, love it. Mom used to make this wicked blueberry French toast casserole. Damn, kid. Dude, Angelo, you got that chicken tender? You listen to me? Dude. Wasn't it good? Oh, it was the last day. I was going to try to get one again this week. I guess I ran out. I'll send you a recipe, and if you want, then you and Kyle can try it. Thank you, Tiff. I actually very much appreciate that. Yeah, Angelo, I got one already. I got one on sale Saturday or Sunday? I don't remember, but I got one too, so. Dude, wasn't it great? Yeah, dude, Angelo, that is a masterpiece of a sub. Oh, the last day for us is tomorrow. Ah. Tiff, looking out. I'll be right back with a beer, guys. Hold on. Alright, so Kat, I'm gonna have to make a mental note to grab another one tomorrow. Because I like to get two when they're on sale for a week. I'm just hopelessly addicted. Oh, and Angelo and Kat, or anybody else who has access to public subs, here's what you do. Have you ever gotten the chicken tender sub buffalo style, tossed in buffalo sauce? Angelo, Kat, if you have not done that, do yourself a favor. Do that. Tiff looking out. Tiff didn't offer that information. What the shit? Did I say Tiff? If I did, I'm sorry, Lady Cat. You and Tiff's names are both showing up in the same color for me right now. I apologize. Oh, you only get it tossed in buffalo sauce. Slightly toasted with honey butter. Holy shit, Kat has her sub game on for Publix. Oh no. Damn it. Right, I'm gonna fight these assholes. Because I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do in this room. So I might be here for a minute. Come on, you fucking cockhead. Yeah, my bad. I was talking about Tiff is providing the recipe. Lady is talking about the public sub amazingness. I have two females with the same color name talking about food, and it's just blowing my mind right now. I'm sorry. Prudish motherfucker. All right, we got to give Prudish a nice cheers. It is good to see you, man. How you doing? How you doing? What you doing? What are you up to tonight, my friend? You see me order toppings for an Italian sub. There's an order to it. I, too, enjoy Italian subs from Publix. It's my second favorite sub. Bro, I do not know what to do here. Look at this. I can't jump over this. Or can I? Can I make this jump? I really don't feel like I can. I'm gonna give it a shot because it looks like it's the only other place I can go. Yeah, I don't see any other option. So let's try. thank you, Tiff. I appreciate that. I'll take a look at it. Alright, so one, two, three! No, not even fucking close. I can't make that. What the fuck am I supposed to do? See, this is why I need Spearyax in here. Where's my boy, Spearow? Maybe I'm not supposed to be in this part of the dungeon yet? Was there another place I could go? I can take a look. Planes of Destiny 2. Hold on. It's too many. It won't close. Oh, man. Yeah, I've been there. When you get too rowdy with the toppings on a public sub. Onions, bell peppers, banana peppers. Damn. Xbox pros and cons versus one. Oh. See, I don't like banana peppers. Everything else that you said is great. I love green peppers. Onions, pepper, oil, vinegar. Oh, God. Every part of that sounds amazing except for the bell peppers. All right, so there's nowhere else to go. I definitely have to do something in this room, so... That's how they get you. Oh yeah, untoasted. Untoasted is the way to go. I don't get really any subs toasted. Unless I'm getting a Cuban. Which is obvious. Oh yeah, Angelo gets all the same topping. Topping twins! This is just fucking confusing, bro. What am I supposed to do in this room? There's a lot of space in here that they use. And it looks like it's all wasted except for the top right-hand corner. I must be missing something. What the fuck? Oh, what a dick. Of course they follow me around. Banana peppers make it salty? No, banana peppers are like... They have a sweet taste to them. I don't like that. Thank you. Hey! Hello! La la la! What up, Kyle? Yep. Well, it's not even about the crumbs going everywhere. I just like the bread to be a little crispy on the outside, soft in the middle. That's the way Publix bread is. It's so good. So good. Have you done a raid yet? I hear. Oh, okay. So if I get it toasted, it's only slightly toasted. Uh-oh.
Kyle! Hey, Kyle! Howdy-ho!
I haven't beat the raid of my normal group. Ready looking. Gotcha. So, bro, guys. What do you guys think? I don't think I'm even close to making this jump. Like, I got pretty pixel perfect on the last one. No, I can't make that jump. And that's the way out of here. So, I've got this guy here. I've got that way over there that's just a treasure chest. Is there anything that looks like I can toss... I'm thinking like Zelda right now where I can toss a bomb at a wall, but that's not really a thing in Alundra. I'll be back in a little. Wife needs me. All right. I don't want to betray my walkthrough thing in the first room. Anybody have any ideas? Otherwise, I'm going to have to do it. I'm not going to sit in this room for an hour and a half. Any toasted bread has a lot of crumbs. I know that. Oh, correct, Kat. You're preaching to the choir. I definitely understand that. But the crumbs don't bother me so much. It's when you, like, for example, a Cuban sandwich. You have to have a Cuban sandwich with crunchy bread. You have to, because it's pressed. Oh, it's delicious. Yeah, there's going to get crumbs everywhere, but that's a sacrifice you make. Yeah, see, yeah, you understand. You got it. When it comes to a Cuban, there's sacrifices to be made. There's going to be a mess. Cleavage crumbs. See, as a male, I don't have that problem, but I do. I can understand your pain. Which dream is this? It's not Klein. Whose dream is this? I must be missing something. I'm fat, so I get it. Trey, bro, Trey's not even fat. He's like, Trey's festively plump. At the most. Maggie Scar. I don't think I'm there yet, so let's do 27. So let's see what the fuck was the deal here. Spencer, what you doing, bud? Oh, wait a minute. What the hell is that? Oh, I'm missing a room, guys. Okay, alright. YouTube helps again. Although I don't know how to jump across this without getting hit. I don't think there's a way. What? What are you talking about? Maybe I can jump this way without getting hit. Yeah, buddy. I like that. Alright, so onward and upward. This is bullshit. Bullshit. Oh, really? No! Get away. No! All right, so I can come here and jump. Nope. Get stuck on that. Huh. Okay, so it's just this bottom one I can run on. Freaking cock goblin. Nope. Hmm. Any ideas, guys? Anyone? Bueller? No! Let me jump! God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna try to reload this. Maybe I have to use that barrel, but the barrel breaks when you throw it. That... I don't know. Oh, you know what? You know what? Here's what you do. Huh, huh, there it is. Figured it out. Okay, so something moved. Oh, shit. This whole thing just completely changed. This kind of gives it a nice dreamy feel, doesn't it, guys? Like, you just walk over here like, oh, this room is totally different. Oh. Oh, maybe that's good. Okay. All right, so I see what's going on here. Just die, you cock. There we go. Jump this. Can I? Nope, of course not. Now I'm gonna fall into a demon pit. Oh, okay, it's right here. Oh, so that's the point of this room. This is the room where you fall in when you fuck up. That's why it's so big. That's what she said. So, Lady Cat, how has the job hunt gone? I know that you applied for, like, a buttload of jobs. have you heard anything, or are you gonna try to stick around at your job for now? Inquiring minds want to know. All right, maybe I can push this over here. There we go. Shit. Wait a minute. I think I can make this jump, right? Yeah. Wait, which way should I go? This way, right? Because I've already been down there. And this way? Shit, I don't know which way to go. This way I think was harder to get to. Maybe this is like a treasure room or something? I don't know. Yo! What up, Kyle? Welcome back. Oh, I can't pick these rocks up. Alright, so I think I might be able to save my game. No, okay, that's not an active teleport. This one is. Yes. This is so extremely important in these dungeons, remembering where the save points are where you can restore, because good God. Good God. Dude, Angelo, I thought that was your jam, son. If you have to research it, that is fine. But I'm guessing it's not like back of your hand action like FF3 or FF6. Just have an FAQ open and post it line by line. Haven't played it for a while. I got you, man. Alright, so I can save here, and that's about it. Otherwise, I'm jumping into a pit, it looks like. Yeah, I don't think I can make these jumps. I can try, but I don't think so. No. Oh no. Punishment room. Okay, that's where it teleports you back to. At least I can restore my health real fast. So it basically did nothing. He used to change code in the game. Oh yeah, I haven't played in a while. Oh, I understand, man. I know how it is. Alright, so it's definitely gonna have to be this room what I'm aiming for, I believe. I wonder if I can make that jump. Let's give it a go. Yes, sir. Go! Oh, I just came back to this damn room. Okay. That means I must be missing something. Who's in chat? Show yourself. Kat was in here, but I asked her a question, and she probably dipped out for a second. Kat, Trey, Angelo, Tiff was in here. I don't know if Max started streaming. If Max started streaming, she, you know, she's out of here. Hey, speaking of Lady Kat, there she is. Oh, a new edition of Mean Tweets. Sheet, yeah. What did I ask? Oh, yeah, Kat, I was asking you, how your job hunt thing was going. Because I know you applied for like a shitload of jobs after the unpleasantness at work. I don't know if you were still planning on leaving, getting a different job, how that hunt is going, if you heard back from anybody, you know, that type of thing. This is weird, man. Where do I go? Oh, I had a phone interview today. Well, speak of the devil. And then a recruiting agency called me and kind of did a profile on me. Very nice. So you're definitely still looking for alternative employment from the current position. Well, good luck. I hope that you land something that you want. See, this isn't where I'm supposed to go then. Well, looky there. Okay, so I'm not trying to cheat too much, but if I'm getting stuck, okay, so let's do that. Let's head back to that room. So maybe this way. Tired of getting suspended for not doing yard work. Oh, no, this isn't it. Yeah, that, yeah, I don't need to get into that again, but that's some major bullshit. Fuck, am I stuck? Yeah. Oh, no, wait a minute. Here we go. And last week, from another staffing agency saying their client is DCF and they're looking for HR personnel and they liked me for it. Well. Yeah, you're getting a decent amount of payback. Have you given some thought to what my Angelo tribute stream should be? So check this out, guys. This is what you're supposed to figure out. Look at this. That's what you're supposed to do. Like, I don't know. Definitely not obvious. That's something takes a little bit to figure out. Okay, so where should I go first? Oh, and then they move back. Well, that's fun. All right, well, let's go this way first. Oh, no, wait a minute. No! Oh! Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do to hit this? Can I toss a bomb? Of course not. All right, so I guess I have to jump off and hit it while I'm jumping, so. Ah, shit. Almost didn't get hit. Okay. Comfortable with my job, but I hate the politics of it. I'm just over it. If I get a job making more money, why wouldn't I go for it? Oh, absolutely. Yeah, you're, preaching to the choir. Clusterfuck that I came back to on Friday. Oh, yeah, you were saying... I remember that, actually. You were saying, I'm the only one that does what I do at my work, so the paperwork is just going to stack up. It's going to be amazing. Yeah, it might take managerial thinking and skill to realize that, but, you know, obviously that's lacking a little bit, so I'll just leave that. I'll leave that where it is. All right, so let's try this again and see if that button push took. Okay, so I have to do that from up here. Okay, good deal. Oh no! I fucked up. God damn you. Alright, so let's try this again. Oh, you know what? I bet you have to do the same thing on both sides. I bet it's symmetrical. No, okay, so I already knocked that down, so that's good. But then I have to make my way back here quick enough to jump back on that thing. Alright, so back at it again. They tried to do it. They failed at it and had to fix it. I'm still finding shit. Yeah, well, that's one of the things when you have a position at a job where they kind of need you. They're pretty much stuck in suspending you for stupid bullshit. Probably not a good idea. But that's just me talking. Who am I? Oh, what is that bullshit? So we've got a treasure chest here, and that's how to get out. Hey, look who it is. My favorite West Virginia scoundrel, Fartimus Prime. What's going on, dude? Hey, that's a cheers. You having a beer? Oh, that's right. You probably have to work tonight, don't you? I was going to say, are you having a beer? Although you are a coal miner, you could probably go into work pretty fucking wasted. Yeah, Fartimus has got away with the away with words with the ladies. He certainly does. Might have to do 30 FPS. Yeah, you might have to do that. Zero tolerance on alcohol. You know why, Fartimus? Probably because there's a decent percentage of people that would show up to work absolutely hammered. Alright, so the only thing I can think of is that I need to shit. Is this the whole room? Cause I can get this treasure chest here. But after that, I'm not quite sure what to do. Medical herbs. Alright, I need to use that, so that's good. Having some pop tonight. Oh, yes, that's hilarious. And by the way, Tiff, it's not called pop. It really isn't. I hate to just ruin your day, but it's just not called pop. Nobody calls it that. Oh, I want to make this jump, but I know I can't. I'm going to end up getting just hurt by these fucking spikes. I know it. All right, so here's what I need to do. So, got hit once. That's not too terrible. Alright, here we go. Sody pop. Oh, I missed something.
Toasty!
Oop, oop, oop. What do we got? Weirdest, oh shit, we got that mega host with the my boy Weirdest. Weirdest, thank you so much for the host. Hey, everybody joining, cheers, cheers, cheers. Thanks for the raid. Schrodinger, Weirdest, P40, some of our favorite people we already know. Meowton, Hey, welcome, guys. I love all you. Thank you, guys, for joining up. Welcome, welcome, welcome. FaZe, good to see you again, man. How are you doing? P40, how did the PUBG go? That particular stream that I did, not so good. Not so good. But I'm cleaning up my act. I'm getting better. I'm no expert in the game for sure, but I'm picking it up, bro. Picking it up. Okay, so back this way. Oh shit, shit, shit. This is where I want to go. Yes. Weirdest man, thank you again so much. Much appreciated, my friend. Oh, okay. Rascalion would lose her mind with the background. Good to hear, as long as you're having fun and picking up fry pants. Dude, them fry pans, man. Dude, when you get killed with a frying pan in that game, it's just, it's an extra mark of embarrassment. I personally have never been killed with a frying pan yet. So, I feel good about that at least. How far are we along in Alundra? Weirdest. I think I'm less than halfway through. Getting there, but less than halfway through. Oh shit, that just brings me right back here. I'm like semi-blind running it, Weirdest, which is the fun thing, because like I've played this game when I was a kid, but you know, I'm old now. It was like 15 years ago. So I'm sitting there playing it like shit. I'm like, I have no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do at this part. Wait a minute. Okay, maybe I can go up here now? Let's try that. Maybe this is what I'm saying. Oh shit. I'm gonna switch back to my sword here. Hello, ho! Hey, oh, hey, oh. HP. Oh, and then it takes it right away. All right, I like that. What else is on sale this week? What's on sale? Oh, a ride of fries. Yes. I need a new brewski, guys. They're BOGO at Publix. Yeah. Oh, Rascalions of Bruins. Oh, Mountain. I got you now. I didn't know what you meant. Yes. Mountains might not like the background. Though, I do welcome any hockey fans in here of all creeds. I've got a friend here who's a Flyers fan that joins up. I've got a couple of Bruins fans. I love to talk hockey. So I would welcome Rascalion. So I can talk about how shitty the Bruins are this season. And give them shit about it. SWD. Yes, this game is amazing. Frying pans equal machetes equal guitars equal katanas. Yes, it's all the same thing. If it is a melee weapon, it's all the same. Be right back, guys. Needed that fresh brewski. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Dude, crinkle fries are the shit. Overhunter, what's up, man? Sorry, I'm missing some of you guys here. I did lose a punching match in PUBG. I did. That did happen. He did not have a frying pan, though. He did not have a frying pan. Yeah, some of them are. Actually, two of them are. And one of them is my old hockey stick. And one of them is the one that we won at the Lightning game. We won a Vincent LeCavalier signature hockey stick. We were like, hell yeah, a Vinny LeCavalier stick? That's amazing. Of course, Vinny LeCavalier's hockey stick is a fucking Easton $370 hockey stick. Beautiful carbon fiber thing. They give us this cheap giveaway hockey stick that's garbage with a fake signature on it. We're like, yeah, a Vinny LeCavalier signed stick. Thank you for that. It's definitely not a Vinny L stick, but oh well, it's kind of cool. What's up, Scoots? Let's play some of the games. Wish I was younger. A Spectrum 48K emulator? Holy fuck. Oh, what do we got? Showtime Wiz? Thought Wiz something? Wiz. We'll go with Wiz. How about that? Thank you so much for the follow. We always drink for new followers, so cheers to you, bro. Ear pods? Yeah, they're called buds. Kyle, I'm actually reading people's chat and getting back to them. And also, we have a lot of viewers in here. So I'm trying to invite people. You might want to learn a thing or two. How is it that you... Wait a minute. Your old Midwesternism. Chill for a couple hours, go back to work, pick up my key. Pick up your keys. Did you leave your keys? That's your fault, dude. Come on, Scoots. It's not how you get promoted, man. You got to remember your keys. Oh. Shug Wells. Thought Wells. I'll go with Wells. Thank you so much for joining the team, my friend. Okay. And that. Okay, I see what's going on. I'm sure it's timed. Shit. I'm gonna miss it. Ah, I knew that was gonna happen. One of your other assistant managers is a doofus. Eh, screw them. What nonsense am I drinking? Bro. Oh, it's Busch Light. Here, let me show you, Farmers. It's a new Hunter's can thing. It's limited edition, bro. What do you know about limited edition beer? Nothing. Showtime Wiz, new nickname confirmed. All right, Showtime Wiz. I love it. Wait, the stream interacts with chat? What? Which one was the original one? Okay, up here. Nope. Make it. Go, quick. And then it's this one. And then over here. Go. And then I'm sure it's... Fuck, up there? It is. Damn it. Closer forgot them and I'm opening. Yeah, bro, that is a real bitch. Well, good luck, man. I hate to hear it. Being in England, hockey isn't that prevalent over here, but I did play in the army. You played hockey in the army? In the English army? That's the coolest story I've ever heard, FaZe, and I am not making that up. If you played hockey in the England army, you are better than I. Oh, yeah, this one? And then up here, I wonder if I have to run. No, I'm gonna miss it. Yep. Dude, hockey games are amazing, Cat. You gotta go to a live game, though. If you're a newbie and you just watch a game, you're gonna be like, I don't know what's going on. And you still will when you're live, but when you go see a live game, it's just, it's really, oh shit, I did it again. Uh-oh. Trey Chappelle with that signature 420 donation. That's going to be a cheers to you, my friend. Thank you so much, Trey. A salute and a cheers and an I love you, bro. Trey, you're the broiest bro that ever broed. And I mean that, bro. Gotta go. Now run. Do it. No! You have got to be shitting me. I was right on top of that. It's so sexy. It's like an old lady blouse. The English are known for their hockey skill. That's why I said it. It's kind of a non-hockey country, but I'm sure they're, if he played on the Army team, he's probably got some skill. Why you were called Hands? Oh, you were also the goalie. Ah, makes sense. All levels. I'm going to the local skating rink and watch Pee Wee hockey, and it's still exciting. Yeah, see, I agree with Graffin. I think that just watching hockey is just so much fun. Uh-oh. What
are we doing here? CPU and motherboard.
Yeah. Oh, the K-Man. You donated $10 to yourself? Hey, I'll take it. Although you really know that you just don't, you donated, like you could use that actual money. Like you just paid PayPal. Basically is what happened. Did that, it said the K-Man, was that Kyle? I suspect foul play. Oh, Fartimus, I think I know what you're saying there. Prudish, come on, buddy. Oh, Kyle did. I need to put in for my own cup. Well, Kyle, obviously. All right. I got you. I'm picking up what you're throwing down. The long way to the top right. Oh, can you go back here? Okay. Yeah, Fartimus. I didn't even really see that back alleyway there too well. Yeah. Fartimus, you're right. I was thinking it wasn't Kyle for a second too, Trey. Run a train on me. Alright, so let's do this for real this time. Nope, get out of my way. Oh, fuck. Alright, that was just laziness. Here we go. Alright, go. And then back, and it's gonna be the bottom left. Yep! Yes! Okay, got it. Go! That guy, like, lit up all scary looking there for a second. What the fuck was that? Alright, I can't make that jump. Do you see this? What are these guys doing? Yes. Patience, grasshopper. Sounds like you less bad than I thought. Oh yeah, the nudes. Yes, the cat nudes in the Retroholic channel. Those were sexy. I'm going to try walking in this room and hopefully this is where I'm supposed to go. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I think I see that there are steps to the side that I can dodge them, so let's try that. I'm gonna go ahead and save state here real quick. Nope, okay. Well, let's reload that state. Let's start here. And then go here. And here. And let's do a... Go, go, go! Alright, good. Oh, wait a minute. My everything cancer is feeling way better? What the fuck are you talking about, Twitch? Or devil, I mean.
I support the new MOBO, but cannot support the CPU.
Oh, you don't like the Ryzen? Dude, P40. Bro, that is a sick donation. I really, really appreciate that, bro. Holy shit, $16? That's nothing to fucking sneeze at. P40. That's a cheers to you, my friend. That's a very big cheers. Thank you. Thank you so much for the donation, man. Well, dude, it's 2:10 a.m. here in the UK. I'm just going to leave you on the background whilst I go get something before I go to bed. Hey, FaZe, that sounds fine, man. Thank you. Just thanks for hanging out. Thanks for being a part of Weirdest's channel. And thanks for chilling with us. Just feel free to do what you do, man. Urgent care clinic? Dude, devil, what's going on with you, bro? Mugs up in the chat. Yes, we need some mugs up in the chat for our boy P40, because that is a very generous donation. Thank you, sir. I'm going to throw some mugolas up in here. Or not. I could actually do it the right way. Oh, SWD. Thank you so much. What do you usually go by? Is it Swede? I'm guessing Swede, but I could be fucking way off on that. What is SWD or 1116? What's your preferred nomenclature, man? All right, so obviously none of these are lit up. CPU is fine, AMD works, just sharing some of your... Oh, okay, I got you, P40. But I have known people that really just hate AMD CPUs, which I'm using an AMD CPU, and I could not be happier. I am so happy with the power-to-price ratio that I paid for it. The FX8350, it gets the laid-back seal of approval. Got some steroids in my butt and now things are good. SWD is totally fine. Gotcha. I will stick with that. Okay, so focus. Can I destroy this thing? Looks like no. Not much to do there. Just FYI, I might fall asleep soon. Dude, cat. Missing the action, baby. Come on, baby girl. All right, so I'm sticking around till I do. Well, that's atta girl. Come on, is there nothing down here? Don't give me another room where I literally can't do anything. I feel like there's definitely something I can do in here, but I just don't know what. I'd be honored if you walk me through that game step by step. Yes, Kyle has come to rely on Angelo. Much like a crack addict becomes addicted to, crack.
Y'all got any more of them tips and hints?
Alright, so I might have to go to a different room because I don't think there's anything additional I can do in here. Kid woke up at 4:30? Ugh. I read that as breast-tastic. Wow, Tiff, what's on your mind, girl? Flail the Shiny? You mean this guy? Yeah, I already tried that. It's not doing anything. I'm wondering if it's something outside of the room. Because those guys were making weird faces, you know what I'm saying? Just give me a heads up. I'll brush up on the details. Never take someone else's Ambien because you're pneumonia. Oh, God. Devil, what is going on with your health, man? I'm worried about you, dude. Pneumonia? You're taking other people's Ambien? Sweating? Jesus. Hee-hee. Hee-hee. You love it. How was your dinner, breast test? Oh, bomb it, you think? Oop. Oh, shit. All right, I was hitting the wrong button. No, I don't think that's it. I thought you could do something with these guys, but I don't think you bomb them. Yeah, Angelo. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to abandon ship on this room because I can't get up here. So let's go back down here. And these fucking weird. Oh, wow. Really, dude? Come on. Was not that close on that thing. These guys make weird faces. You see that? You guys see that? What does that mean? What can I do with... I wonder if I can smash them in their faces when they make that face. I'm gonna try that. Or maybe I can walk up and talk to them? I know that that sounds a little weird, but... Alright, the talk button is the same as the attack button, so it's not really working. Maps look alike. How do you not get lost? Oof. Yeah. I basically do get lost. And I struggle to do the best I can is my best answer to that. So maybe I go this way. Because I haven't been over here yet, so. Nope. Because there's a big giant brick door blocking me. Fuck, 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 fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck. I might have to consult my my friendly guide over here if I can't figure it out. Because I don't know what the fuck to do. And this is blocked off for some reason. Yes, Angelo, as long as you're there, we always appreciate your company. Is triggering shit in the room, Ryan. Goddamn. What are you talking about, Farters? What am I triggering? Those little guys? They're not triggering shit. The locker room talk. You see this? What room? I hear what you're talking about. I can hear the rock sound. Oh, wait. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. But still, this way I can only go... Oh, you know what? You know what? I think Fartimus might have pointed me in the right direction. That's what it is. It doesn't start the balls moving, Fartimus. It shuts that rock gate, you son of a bitch. That's right. Wait, you're not talking to me, are you? Because you were wrong. You said that it was causing the spike balls to move. It was causing the rock gate to open. Yeah, yeah. I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to pee. Be right back. I'm feeling so attacked right now. I think that's becoming a stream meme.
A stream meme?
A stream meme 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 meme?
Admit it!
I'm good. Pettyweight champ! Yes! Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for joining the Laid Back team. Always drink for new followers. That's a cheers to you, my friend. Yeah, Kyle, why are you being such an asshole, dude? Cat's such a sweetheart, and you're coming in here hating? Give me a break, bro. Are you drunk? Come on, son. I just want to hear the outtakes. All right, so where are we here? What the fucking shit is this? I don't. Oh, come on. I was hoping there'd be like something in this room. Pfft. I don't know what the fuck to do here. Kyle hates his fans. It's cool. Kyle, how are you going to spell cat with a. I think Kyle's trying to trigger you, Cat. Don't fall for it. Don't fall for it. So this looks like a dead end as well. And Fartimus, who has given me shit, the left way is a dead end as well. Well, I mean, that it's just that jump is too far. I cannot make that jump. That is definitely several. Unless there's like a barrel somewhere in here. Man, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna head back up here and see if I can't think of anything. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to consult my handy dandy guide. The meds are calling, I must nap. Well, Devil, much appreciate you stopping by the stream. Take care of yourself, buddy. Sounds like you're sick. Get some sleep, eat some food, get better. That's what's up. I've only answered every single question that you have about every single game I've ever played before. Forgive me for being so worthless. Fartimus, I'll never forgive you. Oh, shit. Did you see that? I just figured out something on my own. I feel like Fartimus owes me some oral pleasure. Why? Because I fucking said so. Also, let me finish this beer. There we go. Grab a new one. Definitely feeling good at this point. Okay. Yeah, I think Twitch is... I think Devil is having a little bit of an episode, man. Love him. Barnabas, I would have proposed an answer that would have had probabilitude much higher than yours. So obviously it's going to make you run all the way to the caddy corner. Let's hope it's this one. Yes, it is. Let's do that. Sweet. It's the sweet one. All right, so now I probably pick this up. And now we go here, I believe. All right, we're making progress. Making progress. No. Oh, wait a minute. Can you do this? Yeah, there we go. Easy enough. Oh, but I'm in the same goddamn position. It's this empty-ass room. What are these fucking rocks doing? I answered. Yeah, because you were wrong about what the one rock was doing. You're like, it's making the spike balls move, dude. No, Lady Cat, I did, but usually the first orb is lit up for you to tell you which one to hit first. These ones were all dead. So, cut me some slack. No, for real, I should have probably done it. You need to bring the pot with you. Looks like an altar. Do you need to put the crystal or the pot on the altar? Yeah, Fartimus Prime would never, ever be wrong. All right, but here's the thing, guys. Angelo, everybody else paying attention. Like, I can throw it up here to get up here, or I can throw it down here to get up here, but I can't carry it with me. You know what I'm saying? My initial analysis of they are triggering shit in the room was flawless. Yes. I will give you that, Fartimus. You were correct in that. Oh, there's a... Oh, no, the barrel... But see, here's the thing. That doesn't break. As soon as you toss the barrel, it breaks. So I can't use it as a pedestal, except to get up to there. See what I mean? Watch. So what do you guys think? How should I get over here? Because I agree with you. It looks like I need to toss this icicle, or whatever the fuck you want to call it, on that pedestal. But I don't know how. Unless I can jump up here. Fuck. Need help, Ryan, right before I go to work?
Roasted.
Hey, I enjoy anybody's help that wants to help out. Because, as you can see, this is a very difficult puzzle-based game. So, obviously, nobody has any idea what to do. Because nobody's giving me any clues worth a damn. So, unless I can think of something on the fly, I might consult the old... One of the cool things is that I'm farther, way further... Oh, wait, here we go. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, this is what I'm missing. Something's missing. What the hell... Oh, that must be timed as well. That's strange. Okay, so let's try this again. Oh, shit. stick to games you have beat 100 times before. Fartimus is actually not incorrect. Oh, wait a minute. It's not that one. So let's do this again. Shit, go. I'm gonna miss it. Nope, got it. Okay, so what? Here's what it is, guys. You have to move quick. See how those things are lifted up right now? You have to go, go, go. See, that's what you have to do. So I have to reload the room again. No! No! Fartimus, please. Alright, though, I'm headed out to work now. Alright, Fartimus, take it easy, man. I'll see you again tomorrow. Kyle will be streaming, as you know, but I'll be in there, I'm sure. You all are my favorite group of assholes. Hey, Fartimus, you are included in that group of assholes that I love, buddy. Take it easy, man. I will check you out tomorrow. Alright, so let's do this again. Nope, jump, go! Alright, now go quickly, 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 quickly. Oh, made it. And we were right. You have to throw that thing right on the top. Whoa! Hey, whoa! Oh, more of these assholes. This is fantastic. Oh, oh, shit. No, cocksucker. So I have to figure out what this switch does. Work on more projects. I'll be in and out for a few. Hey, Trey, man. Sounds good. Keep us on in the background so if I call you a giant piece of shit, you can come in and defend yourself. Because you really have no idea how often I do that. It's a lot. It's a lot. Medical herb. Trey knows all about some medical herb. So when do we get to the good part of this game? Dude, Graffin. Graffin, come on, son. You are supposed to be a member of the Retro Brethren who loves retro games, man. If you don't recognize the beauty of this game, I don't know what to tell you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Actually, I was thinking about something earlier, by the way, guys. For those of you guys who are still here, Kyle, are you here? Angelo, Kat? I don't know, whoever's still here. I was thinking about maybe turning on song requests. Because, I mean, I do love the music in this game, but we're stuck with the same tune while I'm in a dungeon for a long-ass time. So what you guys think? Do you want to do some song requests a little bit? Or you guys set with the game music? Or I am welcome to... I'm welcome to anything, so let me know. Oh, Graffin. Yeah, that's okay. It doesn't matter that much. I could get down on some song requests. Okay, so Kyle's 50-50. What do you think, Angelo? Graffin, what do you think? Song requests? Okay, so I think I just have to make it to this gate in time. So let's do that. Anybody have anything they particularly want to hear? I mean, it doesn't matter that much. Angelo, down with song requests. Graffin, what do you think, big dog? As the prime commenters in the stream right now, we've got two, I'm good with it. Got it. Kyle at Death Cab for Cutie. Dude, I really actually like Death Cab for Cutie. I used to make fun of this girl I used to hang out with all the time because she liked them, but they really, really, really are good. All right, so unless we get a veto, I might put on some song requests. But I'm going to need you guys to actually put some song requests in. Graffin, you included, if you're still here. Otherwise, it's just going to be, you know, no sound at all. So, I think I'm going to... I'm not feeling the music, but you guys do you. Oh, Graffin not feeling some song requests. Yeah, Angel, a lot of those people are people that came in from the raid and either A, are just lurkers. Weirdist has a very big channel, so he has a lot of people that just lurk. Maybe they're just watching us. Also, some of those people have, you know, they're at work and they're doing other things, or they just left their computer on and it's just blank viewers, so. So... So what do you think, Graffin? You don't want to play any Bad Religion or anything like that? You can request some Bad Religion, big dog. I know you love you some Bad Religion. I think I'm going to fire up song requests, so if it dies down, I'll just put the game music back on. Let's do song requests. Where the fuck is it? Oh, here it is. Remove. Oh shit. The new version of Ankh-Bot completely changed it. Shit. How do I just... Is it on? Repeat on, off, shuffle playlist, play, pause. Just try adding in a song, guys. I don't know if it's on right now. I don't know how to turn it on. I guess you can use Spotify now, too? Oh, now it's on. There we go. Oh, Kyle had that locked and loaded. Let me know how the volume balance is, by the way. Because I usually leave the song request at like 50%. If it needs to go up or down, let me know. Volume's good? Perfect. All right, guys. So hit it up. Feel free to play whatever the hell you want. Oh, by the way, guys, just to let you know, you don't have to actually use straight song request and then YouTube video links anymore. You can actually use search terms now, and you can use exclamation point SR. So if you want to use exclamation point SR, that just saves you, you know, keystrokes. And also you can just use key terms. Like, for example, if you want, like, I don't know, a bad example, but if you're just like Beyonce, some Beyonce song, you know, S exclamation point SR space Beyonce space whatever song, and it'll do a lookup and it'll use the first YouTube video that pops up. So it actually makes it a lot easier. So I don't know what to do. Oh, holy diver. Yeah. Dude, that's what's up. If our house gets in the way, baby, you best get out of the way. Oh, that Tales of Phantasia. Yeah, Angela, that's what's up, bro. I think I might have to look up what to do here because it brought me back to a room that I was not expecting. Oh, this is what they play when the Blackhawks take the ice? Dude, I didn't know that. Dude, Kyle, why would you do that? Thank you, I appreciate that. Dude, Pettyweight Champ, that's awesome, bro. I did not know that. Rarely seen on TV, but every game. Beautiful. Very nice. Okay, so hold on. Okay, so this is what I did. Wait a minute. Oh, I have to duck down to the left. For real, dude? That's total bullshit. That's what's up. Okay. Oh, but then it's just a... Okay, alright, I'm picking up. I'm picking it up. Got it. Alright, so let's try this again. You want me to change songs? Yeah, I don't know why you picked a song that has like a 900 minute guitar solo at the very end. You're unfortunately going to have to wait while I play the game here. Alright, so I have to do this puzzle again. Hard left. Okay, so this is what you're supposed to do. If you drop straight down, you get screwed. You're supposed to know that you're supposed to hold left here. Dude, heard it through the grapevine. Is this your song, Angela? I really think Kyle's drunk. No, Ryan. Yes, you do realize, A, that we're different people. I'm Ryan. And also, it's not... Is it jerk? No, I'm actually not. What, if I'm gaming terribly, that's just usually what I do. Oh. For example, that is not what I was trying to do. No! No! Die! This isn't the song you asked for? What is this? This isn't you are waking Jasmine's something else. Oh, okay. No, oh, okay. Gotcha. Kyle is drunk. New CPU hype, dude! Complex, welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. Sorry, I bugged this better fly in front of my PC. Good to see you, man. Kyle, he goes, I am a little. What up? Oh, was that you, Complex? Who played that? Oh, was that you, Graffin? Dude, I'm sorry, Graffin. I was like, who played this? I thought that it was Angelo. See, my bad, Graffin. Play it again. Throw it in there again. I'm sorry. Yeah, you guys play whatever you want. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to step on anybody's toes by skipping out. I liked it. I thought it was cool. I'm gonna turn down the music. It's a little loud in my ear. Let me know if it's too loud for you guys. He was playing Lunar now. What was it that I was supposed to do? I think it was up here, wasn't it? It's drowning your voice. Yeah, my turn it down there a little bit. Yeah, hold on. Oh, yeah. See, that's the tough thing. That's the tough thing with song requests is knowing where the... Because before it was, I guess, pretty good. What do you guys think? Is this better? Yeah, songs are all different levels. That's the yeah. Trey knows it. Trey gets what's up. Like the next song could be deathly quiet. But it's whatever. It's whatever. I don't care. Oh, son of a fuck. Alright, so let's do this again. See, like, for example, this song is really quiet in my ear. Oh, come on, give me a break. Shit. Quickly. This song fucking murders. Dude, where's Joe? Where's Joe? He wants to bitch all the time about our music, and he's not here to listen to a Dio cover. Nintendo, where are you at? Come on, how can you not make that jump? I thought... Alright, so that's where I'm supposed to go. I think I'm fucking that up. Let's go... So let me actually check this again. Okay. All right, so I just have to, okay, you know what? Alright, so let's do it this way. Let's do it this way. See, look at this. You're supposed to be able to make this. Look at that. It is pixel perfect. Hot damn. Oh no, this is the one Kyle played. What in the world is happening right now? Yeah, we don't have a song list. It, that's actually something that's, you have to have, like, some, Excel, or, like, some programming chops to be able to do. I've looked into it. It's not easy. Oh, my God. This is, Mario Kart 64? This is for skipping hard Blakey.
Dude, Graffin, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to, bro. I didn't mean to.
The punishment doesn't fit the crime. This is beautiful. You're being rewarded with this masterpiece? I really don't feel that way. My hunch is that you have to return to that room and fall down in the middle of the wall. Obviously, this one is just to give you a good healing, which I've already got. I wish I could hold more than one. guys, make sure you guys give a hey to Complex. And I will, hold on, let me pull him up so I can pop in too. Hold on a second. No, I don't want the Twitch beta. No, no. I know, Graffin, I know. I promise you, though. Next time, you get first billing. Tell me what you want played. You got it, kid. You got it. All right, so we're going to host Blue Sky Complex. All right, buddy. I will see you in just a second as we host you, buddy. Take these guys.
Missed you guys.